Hello, this is Jay Jenkins from Chartwell Guitar. I have five fan-braced spruce top guitars to compare today, and I'm going to do just some basic notes and then a couple of musical selections. I'll run through a treble selection and then back through with the bass. This first guitar is built by Australian luthier John Price in 1999. It has a koa back and sides, three piece. Next is a Brazilian rosewood and spruce Christopher Dean. It's a 1999 as well. It's got a new set of bass strings which aren't going to cooperate, but let's see if we can bring them up. Sometimes I can tell about a guitar just in tuning it. That might actually work. Connecting elements to all of these guitars is their tendency to have a creamy, sort of nuanced color that the fan-braced, you know, solid top guitars, lovers of them, enjoy. This is a Thomas Malapanis 2013. It has a Coco Bolo back and sides, as Malapanis is wont to do. He's builds most of his guitars in Coco Bolo. Thank you. start again. For that. The next one is by an Italian builder, Michele della Giustina. This is a Brazilian rosewood back and sides. It's quite figured. I had a spruce top, excuse me, a cedar top of his in the same wood back and sides, which I like very much. It appears as new, some slight finger marks. Giustina. And then finally, a new arrival, an Indian rosewood and Engelmann, it's a European spruce, Ross Gutmeier. This is a Santos Hernandez reproduction, one that is he's featuring now and building these almost exclusively instead of the double top design, and it's brand new. Just a couple weeks old. Through the other way, staying with the Villa Lobos theme, something that might accentuate the basses. Giustina. undoubtedly be out of tune again. Starts to lose a few screws along the way. Guitars with a basic similarity in being solid top fan brace guitars, traditional. And I hope you find that somewhat informational or useful. Remember, each one has its own webpage with some other recordings as well. Thank you.